I see loved ones over yonder. Yeah, they're there. Their tears are gone. And their hearts are free. And from the throne, King Jesus beckons all the hills of home are calling me.
This house of pleasure,
it's a fact, Donnie,
eyes. masir national guard at global level. Awalik masir yung national guard sa mga buwan po talo ng mga lamra former delegate ng mga buwan.
Vice President.
Oh,
okay.
late wife, former delegate, the late Honorable Rebluud Kesolei. So, Pastor Henrik Juan, Palau Evangelical Church, and the Master Program na dito.
Ibu kumpul wasi untuk total maror kelat ada kita kena mal
terangnya state office ramai from state, lor hotel at mall, pelangi terren, seren, apa ni pernah ada seren lah, Rebluud Kesolei, former delegate ramai from state, power at mall, edi bok muat lagi bertan, will several acknowledge ram presence, ramai ramai tu komen sila elasis. Magotang suwagan po, recognize that Honorable Che Udu Sakabaw Senior, Vice President and Minister of Justice, mga Rogol Cabinet Ministers. Director suwagan po, recognize Rapol, Raplay, Rafael, Pawo, Girmang, Marogol, Rubugol, Belaw, Ngardiam. Director mo, recognize na Pilong, Gloria, Chisali, Marmasi, Belaw, Direk kalokong dia na tengah kalokon sebagai presiden tersebut, marubul senators. Direk persoalan mu recognize ra the honorable Lucio Ginaiwet, vice speaker ra House of Delegates, delegate terangat mau state, marubul delegate senatnya. Direk persoalan mu recognize the Honorable ODIs Mirai Galaw, Chief Justice na Plada Cargali, Marogol Justice na Director Suwagan mo recognize na the Honorable Henaro Paloy, Governor Apalcoyoc, and Chairman of the Governors Association, Marogol Governors. Director Suwagan mo recognize na the Honorable Silverius Galay, Speaker Apalcoyoc, Chairman of the Speakers Association, Marogol Speaker of the 16 States. Di po, Victor, kaya kung kaya talaga tumawin sa sali, talaga mo ang lulu, di lang kalpunay magaling paligid. This morning, I would like to recognize the presence of Her Excellency Michelle Turner, Ambassador of Australia. I would also like to recognize Her Excellency Jessica C. Lee, Ambassador of the Republic of China, Taiwan. Thank you for being with us. I'd also like to recognize His Excellency Hiroyuki Orikasa, Ambassador of Japan. I would also like to recognize Mr. James Bonner, Chargé d'Affaires of the United States Embassy. I'd also like to recognize all members of the Diplomatic and Consular Corps. Thank you for being with us here this morning. Akdirektal mesa obagyan del Her Excellency Ilan Nasid, ka ambassador gidel ng UN, malmasar dentro gidel ng tungtaw. Mal toto karan del play, mal closer del ten, gitali mo kusog dal ang temer, magtiaya man, sumunod ang sa mga recognize sa mga klad. Yang normal merap program begin, yang kedua kalau mau optim atau honorable C Udu sama kau senior, lagi apa is presiden, the minister of justice, kalau mau meski tak club A lah, tak club A.
Executive Branch, Sertial Kamaldir El Alcir. Akmo recognize sa Governor Ngartmao, Governor Atangaroy, ma former Governor, e first radil al delegate, ra House of Delegates, Agigo Sugiyama. My family, Johnny, Kambes, the whole family, and I tell you all to talk. aka malat kalwasi achiever of staff amo o weasel proclamation ra lulta bria president akti malswakal mo highlighter sel ngara al sel alwasi sira 9 November 1991 en kaygidial al late Delegate Rebluud Kesolei. Amle kot al other belao al missionary al mlo server sele Micronesia Guam mission ra Church of Jesus Christ of the Latter-day Saints. Mang akura suwakalopa sa ikidiyal emalat ka ngay. Ako tal mo, madangali nga Delegate Kesolei ay nga rasko gilmura sa iwal. Tiyang 2012. Ak maaarmur tal mura sa inito ma mo campaign al mura sa iwal. Engi ang aringi lo mingila Delegate Jorge Rafael. I think they were very close friends. May gimlora dilagal mura asay balam si da krambal mlo matangali alsel alkudangali ang mal soft spoken, easy going, and really a good man. Mga ka kramel tagi dal tele dal mal masum aringi emal loldang asemre ng asaw raklang aringi. Tartirgel politicians lived his values. Ng sabi emal mesang his integrity, but most especially his faithfulness al mora Dios, his faithfulness mora family, ma faithfulness to his nation. Mang mayarong ko elal ta kalibertiang, ebo a dol mesum aringi a dwe sa igel patogal uriyor el gil mokla el gire la buru belaw mar other belaw and dito ubet sa segid yel mle blagatak al klaw marang aringi ra Dios luol mang blo sa beedel el mesang segid yel el klisi el arngul segid yel integrity ra aurere lorul maklangar ringi makdi mel lom te ra gagi dele president ma executive branch al momel mesum ra a late former Delegate Rebluud Kesolei rayel lungil lurerel kilt mokla but most especially segid yerungul almle faithful to his work, to his family, and to God. Mang adang arak lang itareng etyoni hindi naman madingil kumulwasin ka ang ungil omrolel lem leklo akla umaringin narubakal Dios. Mabodo ba sa ikid yung ul almer raal sila rungod al mga lao dargid at tiyak lang itareng lo marangya madingil kumulwasay ng salbaak ra imala Dios e sabael lo omes raklanga ringi e wase arubakal Dios au lumisiw ringi e mlaray ger rohuy al taletele lauriyor al blolsis bra al sel masegi di bo luula comfort al mergider el al time al da al bangra ti al clor klingi tereng ra umrole lang kal former late Delegate Rebluud Kesolei medi bo kumte era president ma executive branch el mula se me irang el late former Delegate Rebluud Kesolei kamsular a awrerem maklangar kau almlebdo lol hotel aklaw marar kararubak kal Dios makamraile e mama mo o mesringi wasei segit sel gire dalo garba ergi ral sela akla adargit mabla gardale sel da to shorabla abwai edongat mokrablid madalang akled elul toira robakal dios me irang robakal dios lo makal tangata rakaw matulungal rakaw maarangalil abalur belaw
Malmasaw la takal Vice President na malungil klamir mer girel el alsils mela dolmol ma program margid ang morgia omniwel sel presidential proclamation number 23-351 makmo ontira miss landisang kotaro ilinga chief of staff ra president el may mongmogot maklise
Presidential Proclamation Number 23-351, expressing utmost gratitude and deepest sadness for the passing of the late Honorable Delegate Rebluud Kesolei, conveying the appreciation of a grateful nation for his contributions to the people of the Republic of Palau, and ordering all flags to be flown at half-staff in his honor. Whereas, the late Delegate Rebluud Kesolei was born on November 2, 1972 in Koror to his parents, the late Gabriel Kesolei Rebluud and Dangalay Blau Kubari. And whereas the late Delegate Rebluud Kesolei began his education at Koror Elementary School and then Pala High School, where he graduated in 1991. And whereas the late Delegate Rebluud Kesolei attended Brigham Young University, Hawaii campus, graduating in 1998 with a bachelor's degree in political science with an emphasis on international relations. And whereas the late Delegate Rebluud Kesolei returned home and commenced his long and distinguished public service. And whereas the late Delegate Rebluud Kesolei began his career at the House of Delegates during the 5th Olvida Kalulaw as committee assistant from 1999 to 2000, and during the 7th Olvida Kalulaw as a public information officer from 2005 to 2007. And whereas the late Delegate Rebluud Kesolei sought to improve the lives of his fellow Palauans through opportunities in the professional and skilled labor force and began working at the Palau Community College as an adjunct instructor. And whereas the late Delegate Kesolei was also an entrepreneur with several small businesses that contributed to the economic well-being of the Republic. And whereas the late Delegate was elected to represent his home state of Ngortmao at the second constitutional convention and served as chairman of the subcommittee on alienation of land, eminent domain, and local government. And whereas, in November 2009, the voters of Ngortmao State elected the late Delegate Rebluud Kesolei to the House of Delegates of the 8th Olvida Kalulaw, where he served from January 15, 2009 to January 17, 2013. And whereas, during the 8th Olvida Kalulaw, the late Delegate Kesolei was appointed as the House of Delegates Chairman on the Committee on Foreign Relations and State Affairs, and as a member to the Committees on Health and Education, Maritime and Fisheries, Tourism and Protected Areas, Resources, Commerce, Trade and Development, and Public Works, Infrastructure, and CIP. And whereas, during his term, the late Delegate Kesolei was a member of the Association of Pacific Island Legislatures, APIL, representing the Olvida Kalulaw. He served two terms as the APIL Vice President from 2008 to 2010, and another two terms as the APIL President from 2010 to 2012. And whereas, in 2013, the late Delegate Kesolei joined the Ministry of State as a desk officer, serving as an attachment to the Pacific Islands Applied Geoscience Commission, SOPAC. And whereas, the late Delegate was nominated and confirmed by the Ngertmao Legislature as a member of the Ngertmao Free Trade Zone from June 2013 to June 2017. And whereas, from September 22, 2013 to January 21, 2021, the late Delegate Rebluud Kesolei served as the Deputy Chief of Staff to President Tami E. Ramangsao Jr. during the 9th and 10th constitutional governments. And whereas, during his tenure as the Presidential Deputy Chief of Staff, he also served as Chairman of the Territory and Boundary Task Force, a member of the Project Steering Committee for the Asian Development Bank Koror Airai Sanitation Project, as well as a member of the Political Education Committee for the proposed amendment to the Constitution in 2020. And whereas, the late Delegate Kesolei became a member of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints. On November 11, 1991, he was the first Palawan missionary to serve at the Micronesian Guam Mission. He continued as an active member of the church at the Koror Topside Branch in Palau, serving in numerous roles, including branch president. And whereas, the late Delegate Rebluud Kesolei will forever be remembered as a true inspiration and an example of upstanding citizenry, with all the qualities and characteristics of a citizen dedicated to making a positive impact in his community and in his country. And whereas, the late Delegate Kesolei is survived by his wife, Joni Rungul Kesolei, his children, Jenny Masi Rungul, Jay Matsuo Rungul, and Jaylin Kalista Tevid, and grandchildren, Jordan Skobetang Takriw, Kaylee Yumigot Magay, and Chloe Dirgavil Cirillo. And whereas, the late Delegate Kesolei is also survived by his mother, Pangalay Palau Kubari, his sisters, Francesca Kesolei Gasuma, Marcela Kesolei, Avangal Adagaroy, Diracle Cherish Kesolei, his brothers Benedict Kesolei, Celestine Kesolei, Olvedegal Kesolei, Ongerung Kambes Kesolei, and Moore Kesolei, and numerous nieces and nephews. And whereas, the late Delegate Rebluud Kesolei was called to his eternal rest on Sunday, June 25th, 2023, in Koror, Palau. And now, therefore, be it resolved that the people of the Republic of Palau express deep sadness for the passing of an outstanding citizen and further pay tribute to his long and distinguished service to his family, his beloved state of Ngertmao, and the people of the Republic of Palau. And be it further resolved that Surangal S. Wibbs Jr., by virtue of the authority vested in him under the Constitution and laws of the Republic of Palau, hereby proclaims that as a display of respect of his country and his fellow citizens they have for the late Delegate Kesolei, all Republic of Palau flags regularly flown within the jurisdiction of Palau and all flags of the Republic flown at its embassies and consulates in other countries be hoisted at half staff for a period of 5 days commencing on July 10, 2023 and continuing through July 14, 2023, the day of his funeral in his honor. So proclaimed this fourth day of July 2023 at Ngarulmut, the National Capital of Republic of Palau. Signed, President Surangal S. Whips, Jr.
Malmsaula Chief of Staff Adol Malmra Program Rigid Yung Maringia Omingi Wella House Joint Resolution Number 11-54-11S Makmo Ontira at Tangak Kal Delegate Noah Kamsong Almerut Maklise
Ali, will to tau. Peo, Kafenor. Malungut to tau era buku kiwite resolution di bokum tera olbira kulau. Egu renga sulira family ma tulungal kara kal namusme tengak duba. Nusel konger tial resolution umamuyur elal to tau. The resolution atokaram rigel aktimo oi will tokaram rigel loria claudinger house of delegates ma speaker olvira ngartmau et silva de mamlo asagimo wa tokor belau ma komdimo melgo resolution ko mil tokora amrigel tokor nga igel namdu ngola sel proclamation ra president ma amal gel se indi tegi dia ku no tretal do bimir el alto tau agi Jadi kum tera house, sa kum tera ulbira kular rokir tera resolution na resolution ulbira kulau di ulmu ra house ileng kaduba kamla ra house of delegates. House resolution number 11-54-11S. To convey heartfelt sympathies and condolences to the family, relatives and friends and the people of Ngartmau State in the Republic of Palau for the untimely passing of the late Honorable Rebluud Kesolei, who served as delegate of Ngartmau State in the 8th Olbira Kululau, and to commend, honor, and memorialize his commitment to the public service and his valuable contributions to the people in the Republic of Palau. Whereas the late Honorable Rebluud Kesolei was born to his parents, the late Kesolei Rebluud and Mrs. Tengalei Balau Kubari in Koror State, Republic of Palau, on November 2, 1972. And whereas the late Honorable Rebluud Kesolei graduated from Koror Elementary School in 1987 and Palau High School in 1991. And whereas in 1997, the late Honorable Rebluud Kesolei attended Brigham Young University, Hawaii campus, where he graduated and obtained his bachelor degree in political science with an emphasis on international relations. And whereas late Honorable Rebluud Kesolei became a member of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, and on November 11, 1991, was the first Palawan missionary and was set apart to serve in the Micronesia Guam mission. He kept his membership at the church until his untimely death with the Koror Topside branch in Palau. And whereas the late Honorable Rebluud Kesolei then returned to Palau and began his employment as a committee assistant during the 5th Olbira Kululau from April 26, 1999 to December 31, 2000, and a public information officer during the 7th Olbira Kululau from January 3rd, 2005 to July 31st, 2007. And whereas the late Honorable Rebluud Kesolei was successfully chosen as one of the delegates representing Atmau State to the Second Constitutional Convention and chair the Subcommittee on Alienation of Land, Eminent Domain, and Local Government, as well as part of the certifying the proposed amendments to the Constitution of the Republic of Palau on July 15, 2005. And whereas the late Honorable Rebluud Kesolei again continued to work in the government sector as an adjunct instructor with the Palau Community College, and then in 2008, he ran a successful campaign during the national election to represent North Mau State. In the House of Delegates of the 8th Olvira Glulau from January 15, 2009 to January 17, 2013. And whereas, following the installation of the 8th Olvira Glulau, his colleagues in the House of Delegates appointed the late Honorable Rebluud Kesolei to the position of Chairman of the House of Delegates Committee on Foreign Relations and State Affairs, and member to the House of Delegates Committees on Health and Education, Maritime and Fisheries, Tourism and Protected Areas, Resource, Commerce, Trade and Development, and Public Works, Infrastructure, and CIP. And whereas from 2012 to 2013, during his tenure as Delegate of North Mau State, 8th Olvira Glulau, the late Honorable Rebluud Kesolei served as the President of the Association of Pacific Island Legislature, APIL, which Palau National Congress is a founding member and by which Palau has hosted many memorable general assemblies, board of directors of the APIL since inception and continues to support the programs and activities of the APIL to this day. And whereas the late Honorable Rebluud Kesolei, and in his capacity of as president of APIL, always maintained the support of Palau National Congress and Palau to APIL endeavors. He had reiterated that APIL's priorities should be strengthening their economies and protecting their environment. Moreover, the late Honorable Rebluud Kesolei also advocated and highlighted the limitations faced by APIL members, where most of them have jurisdictions that have limited flights, as well as costly shipping costs that impede the development and maintenance of their tourism. In addition, the late Honorable Rebluud Kesolei hoped that other airlines will also invest in the Pacific, just like what Continental Airlines, United Airlines have done. He also pointed that there was a need to help island countries, including Palau, Kiribati, and the Marshall Islands, experiencing the impacts of global warming and climate change, with some of their atolls being submerged in water throughout every year. And whereas the late Honorable Rebluud Kesolei co-sponsored Dory House Bills, five of which he authored, and from the 89 House joint resolutions introduced, three of which he authored and 10 he co-sponsored. And he also supported other legislations, some of which were adopted, including Senate bills and Senate joint resolutions. And whereas in 2013, the late Honorable Rebluud Kesolei was appointed as a desk officer housed at the Ministry of State, Government of the Republic of Palau, serving as an attachment to the Pacific Islands Applied Geoscience Commission, SOPAC, which is an intergovernmental regional organization whose scope includes hazard assessment and risk management, environmental vulnerability, oceanography, energy, water and sanitation, and information and communication technologies. The late Honorable Rebluud Kesolei worked to bridge the communication and ensure Palau's response, and especially written reports on Palau's actions to implement SOPAC's three key programs, areas in the ocean, and Islands Program, Community Lifelines Program, and Community Risk Program. And whereas from September 22, 2013 to January 21, 2021, the late Honorable Rebluud Kesolei was appointed as Deputy Chief of Staff, serving under then President Tami Irmasau Jr. during the 9th and 10th constitutional government, and was dubbed as President Irmasau's right-hand man and main to-go person on the President's day-to-day activities. He also accompanied then President Irmasau Jr. on almost all of his overseas meetings and played a significant role in organizing the president's schedules with foreign guests, dignitaries, and groups, and actively engaged with them beforehand to discuss important talking points, priorities, and then brief the president, and also provided valuable advice and support prior to and at the meetings during state visits abroad. And whereas during his tenure as the Presidential Deputy Chief of Staff, the late Honorable Rebluud Kesolei also served in various capacities, such as Chairman of the Territory and Boundary Task Force, and later was appointed by former President Tami Irmasau Jr. to the position of Ambassador for Maritime Boundary and Resource Management. Representing Palau in the negotiation talks with the Republic of Palau, Republic of the Philippines, and the Republic of Indonesia, including Federated States of Micronesia and Japan. And as a member of the Political Education Committee after the nationwide election held on May 1st, 2020, as per Senate Joint Resolution 10-61, which proposed an amendment to the Constitution of the Republic of Palau to be decided by the voters in a nationwide election held at least 6 months before or 6 months after the November 2020 general election. And whereas the late Honorable Rebluud Kesolei is survived by his wife Joni Kesolei, his children Mr. J. Matsuor Ngul, Ms. Jenny Masir Ngul, Ms. Jailin Kalista David, and grandchildren Mr. Jordan Skobetang, the crew, Ms. Kaylee Yumigot McGain, and Ms. Chloe Dirgadil Cirillo. And whereas the late Honorable Rebluud Kesolei is survived by his mother, Tangalay Balau Kubari, his sisters and brothers, namely Mrs. Francisco Kesolei Kasuma, Ms. Adangal Edagoroy, Ms. Tiraclay Cheris Kesolei, Ms. Marcela Kesolei, Mr. Benedict Kesolei, Mr. Celestine Kesolei, Mr. Olbedegal Kesolei, Mr. Campos Kesolei, and Mr. Morey Kesolei, and numerous nephews and nieces. And whereas the late Honorable Rebluud Kesolei was called to his eternal rest at the age of 50 on June 25, 2023, and now joined his father Kesolei Rebluud, sisters the late Senator Kathy Kesolei, the late Miss Carol Kesolei, and brothers the late Mr. Linus Kesolei and the late Mr. Cletus Kesolei. And whereas the late Honorable Rebluud Kesolei was an outstanding member of his community who, through his selfless commitment and dedication, served to better the quality of life of his community and had a measurable positive impact on the lives of the people of Palau. Now, therefore, be it resolved that the House of Delegates of the 11th Olbi Raglulao, with the Senate concurring, that the 11th Olbi Raglulao hereby convey heartfelt sympathies and condolences to the family, relatives, and friends, and the people of Ngartmau State and the Republic of Palau for the untimely passing of the late Honorable Rebluud Kesolei, who served as Delegate of Ngartmau State in the 8th Olbi Raglulao, and to commend, honor, and memorialize his commitment to public service and his valuable contribution to the people and the Republic of Palau. Be it further resolved that the certified copies of this House Joint Resolution be transmitted to his wife, Mrs. Joni Kesolei, to his mother, Mrs. Tengelei Palau Kubari, to his sister, Mrs. Francisca Kesolei Sakuma, His Excellency Surangal S. Weeps Jr., President of the Republic of Palau, Governor Chanston Bleso Adergaroy, Martmau State, the Association of Pacific Island Legislatures, the Honorable Hokons Paulus, President of the Senate of the 11th Olbira-Rulao, and the Honorable Sabino Anastasio, Speaker of the House of Delegates of the 11th Olbira-Rulao. This was adopted on June 29, 2023. Msulang.
Malam saula delegate kami sa ngara umgi wala rongol melak montira at ang akal vice speaker House of Delegates sa mo presenter rongol el mora family. Tambalang asule la ang otro imatal olbira kalulal mlo kut maklaw ng ul mong namo merek madol mo mga program merigid yak mo ang tira at ang akal Neil Fisher niya floor leader ng Artmau State Legislature el mo mga represent ra Artmau State Legislature Resolution Number 10-26-2023.
Mal Saula MC, la mombrega resolutions, resolution ra lutabdi ang tru il golulul ngatmau at ko ra merigel KN resolution 10-26 tingway gel bla dunga delegate kamsong ul wasak mo smodia rule om sodel tor velau ng dakal sal mo kamang at egida ding may gel tel tel resolution e ak matingil mo tel del arugur te malingit tayo tel mo rarvek la ako ma mal di olingit rakpal lo rin di erak pora resolution e di kung tel te al e di uoti a atmol el bere del arugur el al tutaw ang tiang a klol o tangak el nga ka aguk lol lodas sa ka ar adala ang tri lululul ngatmau al mo iwi tel resolution hindi ngal nosme er targit amalo bugu nga ka adala al mil eli madalak asabe de kwase todos tangal re imol blai misel basso lo bol del gul ngingal targit se yagu plimam rabelu ngatmau magnatyang direk kal mo bentri ra galik sergidra ang tru ulul ngat mau e mo bon kami rogui e bo bo tali ya tel resolution selgit makle ang tru ulul ngat mau mal wai se ya ang tru ulul ngat mau om te era adra bulul ngat mau am lohut makle tel resolution e other si at mol a klingit te ring ma omelat ke al mora telungal gmar salil am la modi busra dron olef al atangak la reblu do solei qad diregel mo gulli sel le klamria reng ringi rabwai ma omelat kel gire la urerel raklanga ringi malwai sei ya atangak reblu do solei am le el ra november 7 ra 1972 em le ungil lul garreu eul garoul radamal madalal al gasolei reblud madalar adangalei lau gubari lo bantri ar bebi ring mlamadung mangang a amilmol mraklanga ringi lulmu ra school mangtilo dra goror elementary school ra 1987 elilut lomlemil to dra a high school ra 1991 em lo ura vainga nglim le mil to ra 1998 lulbang a bachelor's degree ngi ra political science padam dengel wa sen gaseral al toda high school Lorail en Lara al sela Klaumrang momlo member se ligele Sharingira Church of Jesus Christ la Latter Day Saint un sela Luther return el merbelau en momlo raurerel mulurior olbil ni la atablo el McLeod position se olbira galulau e direct mil nil tra adra blur ngot bau en lom te ertir a ongeru lom el sel constitution e mrogon ya uri ru sei en lo delicate tra blur ngot bau ni le mol mai gel kal sel el mle arti ai kel sei e gadam dingel kwa sen direct kal mlo rior lo bangela Ao vice presidente, umle deputy chief of staff, odul bengello ulbengella, odul mesrngilo ulbengella former president ami irmasau, al millemol maigel maclou lurior al selbelau maigel belau. Malwaisei ya atangakal Rebluud Kesolei adirek el mlarngia togu etselomelkel marngul el girela belau edirek el mlarngis togu bet serngul el morablur ngatmau. Mangang amlo odala ngatmau state public lands authority sira raga 2009 luliago omelutke ra obisra governor maolbil rablur ngatmau mangble chairman segi del time amlo se el gutmokla aurerela a utumbwai rablur ngatmau lulben trigel gali kini riuli atangak rablur Kesolei amlo odal langatmau free trade zone ruguya qalsel elilu tel modal langatmau state public lands authority arsera october 13 2022 edir gamel modal el melmutra dir gamel de la sesel club sei el ni adir gire el mara lo mol megel qalsel digem lo mtae numero lang nga direr el mle mcc lourio lo ventrier nga as mongul el dars ang al suil el morar bek el program sera migre el ad mamlar nga time mlo ngra al al manage sel ngat mau baseball team et tamlar a klora palau major league er sera 2021 e direk el mlo chairman sel organizing committee rarum tera ngat mau el mlo atender se long through im onge deil pelau games ra 2022 ngwai se ya tangak lel rebluud Kesolei mo adi bus ra dron led a ek sirngi am de rablu maran di ra bek kel adar ang atmau el mo mleng ario warngul mle adar klau marang logi wa kel lidringi em le bro af el mle adri ra rogul adar rablu ngatmau ya ulabongol engle adra bwai el da albai e gururau le ngosuira tanga matang el da longo mek tial resolution am ratmok el modars el moratlungal ra tangakl el rablu Kesolei el mlara roguil adala ong trui el gululul matmau magimo kulngitrengel stafra clear gra olvira ga ngatmau meleme e bolse el presenter sel resolution el gilt pakli ang tru ululul ngatmau el mor odal radira clay e se direct lo bengela e im el dart clu el ul ngatmok kringi a obisra governor ma obisra ang tru ululul ngatmau el maldi mol ngosir tel kameldin
malmasaw la at ang akal nil fi share floor leader a kalulul ngat mau los elom teira all wheeler presenter sel rungul mora family alatol tirak ra program rigid yak mo on tira madal nga bukot tami ira mga saw junior alme maskida yulachi
Maluitu tau yak mal na susra ro gula adal ngartiang. Mora Johnny ma family ngalgir ma arbe kruba mar ma asel ngartiar el alsil se mar be klad ngalo susra ngi maluitu tau. Beo akora ultur kau ma tigal adala blue dra mother side ma father side e bol sebe kalom tera tigal betokl kindila klmel ngara outside el direkl dimla gi dimulu ro lo ngala blue da tokar ngar rikl direkl mlem dang lia kla klangar mak la adara blue do leptikar ndir tir bo akom tera kama mro goy gi dimi mokl mo yel ngarar mamel girel ngal el rebluda a rebluda tok tiget me denia dim lagi mo rebluda ngi ayo blue si amle nickname ngi ido blue e malna tok a wil tro im lamdung el girela a blue ding ding area imol tro amrigel Dedeli aku mendas yang dia tak tak ikan rogu ilung il toko il blal blal drinks. Il toko Amerika la a diplomat. Blue was the consummate diplomat. Le diplomat a adal lung il messenger lung il odru. Mari set toko era rom il was a pebira time yang kita messenger a message. But please don't kill the messenger. Er blue damle messenger el vai rirula toil mongil and the aben so da messenger even don atira message. Diplomat len manle milmul la toy. Le respectful arm clo man gigrei humble mario arungul adam. Kadamre del mosoadngi. Le bon sens ubup en betam dem ke dimlak al sal tom liar ngulang idilat meng kedokor amo malas meluas ngang kar blu dum le tal kor abarer maluben kor ulqwat maluben kor kor adia kat desa gigi del kor odigle sabrakle medare el klangar mal dimle erblu del el humble man e wilat mung ngani aklawal toil di sokal dimre del wasi ulgum kadal a symbolize al summarize ra klangara ra blu e kadal a momel aswar ay ga klawal to ya koteng lamdung al blu was a man of god Malamle MCC a faith ni, mengkang amle elder, wal korah dia kon nersel likele syartira a Mormons. Bekel ngaria undi berakabel menting, lo dia kimsan melarar arbadre mar pastor seling, he was always there the asker ni lo ase, obai doer blue, cudel offerang lungu start malubem endra program. He was always there. Ongirul partra samri rengal blue al asep edel wasing manle dedicated the committee del family men. Ane ptikar mura Johnny ma arang legir gel bekel el tora family ma kabli amal ble ol el direk mdu arngul samriar el matmok langar alel kirin. Ong edea direktim lang amadura ika lungil proclamation ma resolution Rebluud da klangarengia was all about service, public service. Gukmalmle passionate elgire la put his faith into action elgukoya kaigil sabi elgutmokra loya ka public service. Silong ewal partra akmal summarize sa klangarar Rebluud da he loved life. But he loved his food with passion. Kadabe kladal ngara kale de ka otorgi di tal Rebluud da longara kale lengari otorgi. Oisi. Mulmu tra kal man diplomatal dimla ka adal dimla ka tal tabliar ngula adal girela wasit tiamal maror tiam kita ajiringi tiam kita klongos. Everything was good. Jadi akal kotor, nggak gitu diri kamu lomre kalau mengur, aku ketemu orang keltang, el offer ini, mengaruh dan diri aku lo mengur. Bukan melihat diplomat sel role laka, akal. Adi melihat tal blol damer ini ar Rebluud, lo dia akal diplomat, ar restoran dari France. Igal bring el adal restoran dari Oa France. Adia ka wa ajino moto marwa sos marwa sar ngilem ser lele chef se git sel el wal gora a hotel recipe narbabel sel adel gut mkli marmul mer madad ngi di gira di appreciate and the multi mirang rele was can I have soy sauce mengal le waiter was sir you're in France this is the best that the chef has made them. Dia kalau ni dia melayaki mula baru aso semaru asar ma. But on the other side, engar Rebluud da amlo chairman saya kita dulu asing Palau Maritime Boundary Task Force. Belau rekan mula memberi kripto korang kadir katal dalam clear boundary memandai kita radau lo bengkel la Philippines sama Indonesia. Di Serabol, le chairman Rebluud de ngimar adala lebora Indonesia. Ya report temle o sea selete me la meeting ram loms in kalom te era ambassador lom te era Indonesia mar Rebluud ablo ola ida raula ola raigel talking points ma luben dru ulle la gal tablo Rebluud blo ol meringel gal kaigets sel gu bol ko bisenge bolom soy la Rebluud mangal chairman el mera next day. Enguk mlam sama oklab ay gidal monday. Enguk mlam mo kasi ang song sa. Etuguk mo dinner anex na elme enguk mlam sama oklab tokl monday. Walam laka di bay tama eldadu ringira. Aulolela igal eldadu. Mang sa gidal ang erul time el bonita eldadu ulwa bol finalize. El blong ya. A reporter sendim laka mapay meeting by dear Rebluud mangal ambassador. Our breakfast, our lunch, our dinner, our real or other, our go at him lo while the brief for tilo as I got it, my got it, I'm lamb tip. Mung Yakudel was in food diplomacy, ding and clay and the Abelauma Indonesia, like I get some on their tira, Adao, a sea or Lurmelia, who ripping mung lo or direct Mlosabel come to the table, address I get it. Mung to this day, tara message sebelah tunggu kayak gitu dalam ambassador Indonesia mal personally ngol olta akan tolensi seringi Merar Blue dalam dimla kadil tora uror they became really good friends. Akti ngartial direct luase Merar Blue da dia kadang mal mendingin kanga co-founder sel friends of the PNMS malupin Palau National Marine Sanctuary. El direk el tarak lo aurerir ma abel kilar endir el direk la tora environment. Last yak mali mok muy gale gorga e blu. Kada blola da du lo asik mal proud el buigra ong du le tial Tlela ong ule klaya kong malungil toko ra blur belaw. Ong ula mangara toko il duul. Ya duul abel gula se kada smikro lel leng mongil besula toko il domdas. Ul mang duul. Blue, rest in peace. Musiga bek lel duul mera abeluaman ngert mau orior ma blur belaw rokir. We love you and we will never forget you. Thank you.
Saula madra ga bugo dra malungil da dal mergid adol mol ma program mergid yakmo olingitra adol barata ngal allen rc al momaskida klum al mlara family
beo malungil tutau kultur gurgawe Waktu sesel aldo du lom tera tulungal ka ma mertial sega dere lal tutau di kultur gel direk di waktu sesel tor belau e bo kuldo aldo adel direk tor agbard bol sa birtir gal okia argid el mal tangak le kol al adel ovanget bolo dange gal urungu leather el al silsel tirela o leather ar blood Reklai, kau maru bul belau, kredibel, a chief justice, a vice president, ma president ra senet, vice speaker ra house of delegates, partogel diplomatic corps ngartiang, kagida governor ra blue, lobanget, timo era tulungal gra ra blue, e direkl lom era Mabalur ng Tmao, mabalur oreor, malmering asuliw. Mar senators, mar delegates, mar togol at ngakl, al adra balur belaw, mla a other sea aklol at ngakl, maklapkal al morong galo al lamra ar blud ka solei, al klore madadar al altutaw. Akmal lo susramiw, lo ba at mol, المالكمول اللومول را تقليوه ارقلاي البلوسة بيقول اويتا السنميو قاو مار بيبير ارمال مكلو الروبغول بيلاو اكو مسرا ارقمسيق الانعرتيان انعرتورون ارقميو املامو انغلاق رؤغاي اي اوبنجيت المنغلي مرتيال البول مقمال دي ممت ارقمام لونغالك ma lodder si aklol sus ma omul le gor kamiu ngar al selar nguk ngar al selar ngul adalal ma be pit ngil ngatyang aru le aru bul ma kamam longal gar ol ngpang matyal blara ngat mau ke ma lo sus ra er klai omul tgo go de tngak ki mo tkle la blur belau el lader si tyal mal mol el tngak el mol ngal lam ma tlungal gar kamam mai kal belumam kal ngal kama aterni kumal misaul e kultur gogong e waktu sesel al dat agal torang bard kam bes mel sebi trigal okya kan gidal gukti mom dinge gel sesel tgoy at this time I would like to provide my comments in English. I have asked the permission of the chief beo and reply and rubul belau. It's a great honor that we can be gathered here this morning on this beautiful hill. This is a hill called Mal, here in the state of Ngertmao. This is a historic day for this state building because it is the very first time that it has given honor of a state funeral to be held at this state building. On behalf of Rebluud's family, on behalf of the people of Ngertmao, I extended all the respects and thanks to the chiefs of Council of Chiefs and to the Senate and the Honorable Chief Justice and the members of the House of Delegates and all the governors and all the friends and families of Rebluud that have visited us today. But I most especially would like to thank the Diplomatic Corps that of the United States, Taiwan, and Japan, and Australia. It is truly an honor for our family and for families of the late Rebluud Kesolei to be honored with your presence representing your incredible countries in present and this funeral for our late Rebluud Kesolei. From the bottom of our hearts, on behalf of the family, we thank you for your presence here today. Just a few notes about Rebluud. The resolution provided by the Chief of Staff depicts his life very well. The resolution by the House of Delegates, well presented by his colleague, Delegate Kamsong, accents his life very well. And of course, the resolution by the State of Legislature of Ngatmao brings more details to the colorful life that Rebluud Kesolei has. But I want to say, on behalf of the family, Mother Nabuk, the Tamir Masao Jr., former president, your eulogy highlights his life even more, and the fact that he had the honor to work with you and your staff and your administration brings great joy in this day of sorrow to our families. We thank you for your kind words in honoring the life of Rebluud Kesolei. Governor, one day Rebluud Kesolei came to work for the House of Delegates. I was the delegate of Koror. And I must give credit for those who do not know. Many people believe that he came to work for the House of Delegates because he was related to me, and he's a younger family member to me, and that's why he was hired to work for the House of Delegates. All the delegates, including Vice Speaker here from Ngatmao, and all the delegates that had been serving in the 5th OEK along with myself, enjoyed the workmanship that Rebluud displayed in the House of Delegates. He was loyal, he was honest, he was forthright, and he showed on time, and he never came late to work. And there was one thing for sure, Governor of Ngatmao, he never had a hungover because he never drank. That was for sure. But I really want to take this moment, former Governor Sugiyama, and thank Surang Luip Sr., now Rukamsik, who was the delegate of Ngatpang at that time. This is the man who found Rebluud and said, let's hire this young man to work for us in the House of Delegates. I was the floor leader at the time, and I want to salute you, Rukamsik, for finding this colorful young man at the time who served the House of Delegates with dignity and distinction. And I know you share the feeling with me that we were so proud to see him grow. We were so proud to see him become the delegate of Ongat-ul. We were so proud to see his demeanor, as our former president states, he's a true gentleman and a true diplomat. After he became the deputy chief of staff, I had an experience working with him, and Ibadul of Koror, the late Yutaka Gibbons, asked me to join him in a meeting because he had sent Rebluud to come and talk about the sewer project in Koror that was about to start. And Ibadul had some other ideas about the sewer project. So he said, I'd like you to come and be part of this meeting, and we need to tell the president we don't support this project. We want it to be different. And just a long story short, Ibadul had suggested that we don't do the new sewer line on the main road and put it along the coastline so that gravity would flow there and then go to Malakal. So it was a good idea, but the engineering has been done, money has been spent, but Rebluud came back and forth. And the last time he came back, he sat down at the office of the Rock Island Cafe and says, Ibadul, I am the deputy chief of staff, and my answer to you from the president of Palau is no. And the Ibadul said to me, "This is a good guy. This is a good guy. He is straight and honest." And he sent the message, "You go tell the president we support the project." So that's the kind of Rebluud that we knew. One day we went fishing. He was working at the house, and I said, "Rebluud, let's go fishing. I'd like you to prepare everything. I want you to prepare the fishing line. I want you to prepare the bait. We're going to go and fishing." So we got packed, we loaded the fuel with the boat, we went fishing, and it was time to go fishing, and we pulled out the fishing line, and he had forgotten the hooks. So we couldn't fish. So I said to him, "Rebluud, this is a lesson in life. When we do something, we prepare to the minor details." And I think that also, I know Joni and the family had gotten a boat, and they went fishing many times, and I'm sure he never forgot the fishing line, the fishing hooks. I finished my term at the House of Delegates, and I said, "Rebluud, let's go on a trip. Let's go to Hong Kong and China. We're going to be entrepreneurs. We're going to work for the company, and we're going to find our way in the business world, and then we can try your luck next time for the House of Delegates." So we went to China, and we were greeted by a very nice car, and then we went to a restaurant for drinks, and I said, "We're going to go to the lobby bar, and we're going to have a few drinks, and then wait for our guests to pick us up." So he nodded his head. We went to this very elegant bar, and I said, "I will have a glass of wine." And then I ordered him and he reminded me, he said, "Adelbai, remember, I don't drink alcohol." And I said, "Oh, don't listen to this young man. Order him a Shirley Temple." So his head kind of tilted down, and the Shirley Temple was served. And he said, "I'm sorry, you know, my faith, I cannot have this drink." I said, "Rebluud, I really respect your faith. Shirley Temple is just 7-Up and cherry juice, and that's it. That's the drink that Shirley Temple used to drink." "Oh, thank you, thank you. I can now drink it." You know, and I used to have another staff named Olngalel Mongami that the former president knew well. And they had one thing in common working with me. They both didn't drink alcohol. And I used to joke, I said, "Man, I'm so lucky to have these guys who never drink, and at least I'm having their share of the drinks in life." I'm sure Sophie didn't like that very much. But. I just got a message also this morning, Joni, from his doctor, Sean Phan Sai, conveying his condolences. And he was not only a patient for Dr. Tsai, but he also became a personal friend. And Dr. Tsai has been visiting Palau several times, and I've had the pleasure of having lunch or dinner together with him and Rebluud. And he enjoyed, you know, Rebluud's journey in the medical world has not been an easy one, as Joni knows well, and the family. He had a stroke twice and had to be medically evacuated twice. And this finally, the third time, took him away from us. And so his doctor says he enjoyed getting to know him, and that he wishes the family prayers and condolences. Governor Akmu Musimir Maldilmut Lmringa Saul Aklol Atangak Lam Lamira Bilwadr Ngatmau Ebeo Artial Segat, Matialo Segadar Atangakla, Ma Odang Silmirangalo Oled. Rebluud Agimil Msumurka Olay, we bid you farewell, and we thank you for your loyalty to Palau, to your loyalty to your work, your loyalty to your family. We know that as you journey there to the other side, you will be greeted by your dad, Soleil, your sister, Senator Kathy Soleil, and several of your family members. We will be here living and remembering the beautiful life that you gave to all of us, and especially to Ngurtmao State. I close by saying, the sun is shining, the sky is bright, the reef is vibrant on top of this hill of Ngumal. May God bless Rebluud and his family. May God bless each and every one of us here. And may God bless everyone whose lives were touched in some form or fashion by Rebluud Kesolei. Pagmalmsaw ro ko.
Malmsaw la adal baratang. La domestra program rigid. Yak mo olingit ra tigil national honor guard. Tome sois begot maklisel rerirel presentation of the Republic of Palau flag. Adama Ramara ulubong atal program margi atal komandil buhay makmo olingi trabastor Hedrick Kual mong may maskida benediksyon. Oya kule la benediksyon ng mo omo la viewing trigel government officials ya we reset regal me ngarasa ramot mo kortir.
Wada tala ekle dululu. Umul odangs maklap kale rubak agi buskar elal sils. Gimere nga sulem el mis kamama arablu solei el mo targamam e direk el mo mati gai ge direk el adro masyo arablu belau. Ibo margur tial program el mal mere nga sulem el milngati gai ge gamam e gimere nga luas sendir ganya al bangali rar adar el al sils magimal mo trogo klaro gul troi. Olora la asega da gimelulu el girira a family ra rabluud a bil marngel gel metiel bebi ringil ngartiang otrogo klaro gul troi ngogi wa klau marang e ruba ga yon gitlo ase maral bombo olt bol mo olt a klisi em ma bel kilarum girira al sils ma gi otro klage rogui e umral tmesin rogui amo mot mokol mo ngil basul Mabanta trigel mo maral magim selba akla gimol mol merubakal el malat kara family ra rubluk solei magim mo merenga sulem mo oldar sa igang nungo am ang akla Jesus ni Arlo Sabalam Amen.
Program Rigid at Del Gambaldil Buay, Rather Late Honorable Rebluud Kesolei, Adi Merta Margong, Ma Aringar Me Gutmaklia Agahol Mangmoringa Viewing, Ya Rear Say, Rather Ablay Akuk Margong, Kamsulang. Tiga kita orang kalau melau aisyol wah se tiga kita orang ada sel apply sel bolto sel call tento orang ada belenggu lah si ilmu utama ringi aku berolong.
Is but a
Tri mataklok mga asmerela tem na mga dik adal vela para magi dal wasi kada mamu ng mga omka dal blals ding mga blals na imong ya 11 dori e moring ya 12 ya 1 dori e moring ya omel was ya 2 o'clock e niya amakat mo paldol e marail mora olgul ya 2 dori e moring ya omelakla Malway se soal di Aisa Reklad alwase tegi del table ng aram dala tuang la sa bed mo Reklad a sa beril ma ulung sutril may dire gal ngang artiang al lobengel a ramrang ang artil o teira adala adya adam ngang artil guk om teira adala adil di imong a tapperware is di kadire ko ba igel kuk ngeso mang mobile ka tak kar bekla adal kumla se tuk kumla lang ra lomra el mei al wai se kada mo mu ra kada mla mo le ma mo mu ra wele dum di da il tri tir gal ngal ge dal ra kut mok la ge ko da tir ba se dal kuk ra start al announce igel ngeso mla mei
Thank you. Saula Alitora Nil to the wise and full Asia in Raigalau, but we was in Trim Ril or in a Tiakma Roy in the old rock like the mail. El Mira Rogula del Matel Tel in the album that took the general Dangira. $25.
Valles, Tiang Amon Monsieur Omgadal Blanc, Ramildi, Rebluud Kesolei. Ali. Ega gida mutel bebira agneso mlame ya ega dimo gela gel ngaiso ngal gela matangalei mengarni ya yulitsi ali mosubese ngora eokletele olgo yung mal aroid di kumali di dongali del telgipe del sem apli eklunte mo announcer sel ngesel namai mal gora mreal de ricle malungila yang dungila ngum gora biaga ul endi mal dir gapto ga gingal ngar al sela blai mal Ali, Ali. Hoy mo sube sa sende del gibel technical difficulties. After mo tedy mele klisel announcement man real de rik le madir kapto ka kinal na sa lablay do muni a kami maas ma tigero ba at sumong kora man bigetang at sa kami mo na sa lablay arnya air conditioner at sa lablay. Divo club del mo other drisel ble nges will ble agel bebi ra nges ble bang ngarni a yulisis ya bu il matres ya bu il aiga direct al di total ngi a $50 aiga a dimo bengela igel lung sutri ngel gelam bengelei
direk ngarngi ya tanyet
tanadik ma jawab wasisang $50 direk di mo penggel legal ngasutri dan ngelgel lambang lei. Tiagi dan mutel tara ngesun lamai matiang ulung sutri dan ngelgel la a small mar adala ding mangaringi a adira blau silvia wali ma evita andres songo ko mabil nora kubong marangalgel ra songo alfred andres pam ngalgel la songo ko mabil ra shirley ma gitino gisok el ma ngalgel el ami tiga adala ding ma wayan mabil giyo adala ding ma chan merso adala ding ay gang total ringi ya $500 mutel tara ngesun lamay tiang amla ngelgel la Paulina Malus el $600 el mongosir tial amkadal blalsa. Kita nuter berbilangnya semalamin tiangnya semalara kerai kamsek chin bilbo da Kristina Sali ma berbil barbek al adra kabli lera ngar adok ngabuku da ngar adang mengaringi ya kerai Kate Sali Plant Sali tinggal Yus Inasio Morey Pia Morey Vice President Udu Sangbao Senior Umei Postor Romelig Mu eu mau subes maka dire kalbe pirata mak titul mengui Susana Ta Albay Alan Marbo Natalie Waigasang Koskelin Mirai Koskelin Jennifer Gibbons Karingel Hansen Palang Masai Chin Meigok Chin Lori Isawo Mangaringia Bernice Stefano, Steve Stefano, Senator Umi Sangbao. Ma tot oldokya legal ngesu rogui angaringia $800. Total ngal tiang tarangnya semlamai blakatilir ngalgel aku kumrang belus. Mengaringi Omlay Tolngi, Ontilo Tolngi, Rick Perham, Perham, Romana Kamesang, Hirais Kamesang, Oidudul Wachi Ngirailil, Kadal Swachi, Madaliwal Tolngi, Tiang total Tolngi, $550 Mabital Toluk, El Monseor Omga del Blals, Kamel Dilel Arablug Solay. Mutol tarangnya semalamin tiap lara ngelgel la dalam abiang melus mengaringi Uri Adar Geroy, Melani Adar Geroy, Kelgang Adar Geroy, Eyang Al Adar Geroy, Rolmi Adar Geroy, Mira Awes Adar Geroy, Royce Nakamura, Maui Adar Geroy, Steven Adar Geroy, Elende Ngiram Keti, Ma Weldon Ngiram Keti, Valeria Ngiram Keti, Wanda Ngiram Keti, Linda Ngiram Keti, Governor Bleso Abergaroy, Norman Abergaroy, Darnell Ngiraiwet, Yelani Ngiraiwet. The Telegal Nesurogui at $790. Kita terangis semlami, semlara tulungal garap matpap. Matpap tawai, almera omang kadal blal sa Rebluud Kesolei, el ngarngi $380. Unta terangis semlami, almlara Abraham Tatingal, $25. Kita mesti terangis, wilmlara Nicole Bemert, Marbebi Ringi, Madarira Evira Irik, Savariat Koel Adelbay, El Meol Museo Ra Omang Adel Blals, Ra Rebluud Kesolei. Mengaringia Nicole Bemert, Everista Bemert, Lily Choi Bemert, Presencio Isaac Tumuup, Silves Bemert, Evira Irik, Savariat Koel Adelbay. Aldo kaya lagal ng surogui, $500. Kita mesti terang Yesus lamai yang alam swila lakotelela tagalay evroy $1,000 mabital tolo. Kita terang Yesus lamai lara Yunsik Chong $300 mabirek Romeo. Ka sa ilinang kalabal atra Korean, Korean friend. $100 ay limel na sew. Ida mo tatarangis ng ngalgela Nicolas Blodak, mga ringi Maybe Iramur, Sadi May Blodak, Koldi Merep, Johnny Giramur, Ernest Blodak, Keori Merep, Erika Blodak, Kenneth Merep, bakyalagal nga so $215 mabital tolok. Igan mong tagtara nga so mlamay, ang larang ngaligila Tokoy Melus, ngaringi Rimat Kumangay, Pastor Dajer Kumangay, Ma Deacon Bradley Kumangay, bakyalagal nga so rogui at $300 mabital tolok. Nakakuk mo sa TLL la rambrang, mangguk mo o itigigid na igil kuk namin ngis.
Wera akpo, kada di o maklat ko adal wasya o meratev, ego giwa adil, merot mo malo ko giwa adam, el mor oriol. Ete kada me, ngaw gudem mong mistrit ni Galngal, ego mama mo masak. Betia ngesun mlara mirai yuri gof fritz materni mar bebi dengi imrame ledel dar tuk kanga mirai galau sisko gibons imrame dar tuk kanga dir prak elisita morei el taram asr ol ngabang imrame loba edel dar ogim tuk. Ganga diri mangangat, aida ngirmang malsol, elmlame lerul dar tekluk. Ga sani ngirmang, logde tekluk. Yusi Yasmin ngirmang, elu makli makluk. Rois Subris, elu makli makluk. Arangelgela belisa ngirmang igasil. Nanya kuen da kuen France ma adilirang sunino mas marungong ni gisil, ma Calvin ni gisil, ma Gershwin ringil, ma Dane France, el mlami level d'art club. Nganga Chow Aitaro, mangiram tungur Milan Isaac, sabet persta tingal, mesungil realm, ma Gustav Aitaro, el mlami lobang Evaldart, mauhim Evaldart magwamaklim club. Aigan aku pelatli orang melgel angira alwol, elme orang seu orang meldi orang mengkadal blals, temlamel look, ganga mudlong senator Salvador Telams, kadiregal lubangar orang bang, temlamel logi mukluk, aigan aku ke Lagatelel adi lilau siska sahuma marungelgel marungelgel a katarina kesolei temlamei loba ealdar tekluk mabital toluk ma timomas a clear ngani adi lilau siska sahuma Limei Uweki, Sharon Sakuma, Rumurang Albert, Nira Arisong Sigi Kesolei, Steve Albert, Sharp, Governor Sharp Sakuma, Kangi Kesolei, Matiu Kesolei. Eldar Tekluk, Mabital Toluk, Tamam Saula.
Sulang Rembrandt, eh, atau mesra teme dengan kau telgi bel mulai meter sel teme la swelb, maka dah ni tera rangal kaplai m start dan berusa swelb, al moral beklaat, eh, soal dimo introduce rangal ngati lo pengamal dong okle, kapum tu ole, ngang Fenson Maurice Sungino, engkau gitu ngel ngaringi asomiu. Kondio mukadong niya malubog kondio dersa imomiu niya marale kong adokora sa iba time ramring loorir. Misel Rosa Suel ba arangal ka play? Oi. Menge di soal di announce luase ya abenco angara alsel obisla state tergit diri kelengarni ya igele portable abenco angara apa katil obisla state tergit dra aku rapi tarsel ngasal bang betul dengan beklad malsum mensomiwe while angal kaplaya merusa swelb Mungkin lah doktor kok klaro kultur orang kelinga amri tergigit, mabo kuntira rembrang amri tipol ngora bless agalit, emrong itu almol mera program tergigit.
Ada kulit, ebot telek lah rogui. Yosel Adam, agimral dia don sau, egulah merenga sulle merubang, rablablem raklangar. Mager rogu dikesem elgam lasmuvar alsel magiospe elmelgetra aklangar gamam matulungal gamam lubang general dimrenga sulem rablablem raklangar rablud elgangi lula useng gringi elmergamam munetar gamam elmalmol mulmaraul bongol sil sringi lubang general dimrenga sulem raigero gui lugerwin mangal swim elmerablumam rablur belau mangartmau Rubang lagi merengah sulem meraikal gal lagi pemulai mabotis elab dengam marumam mau doswam angaru eyak lumlar kemam. Garuhu lagi modar selegor kau oni tolobang klel ngil di tangal gem Yesus Kristo lobak mam pelawai sei.
Oi sei gai da almutel bebi ranges matia olmoseura ngal gen la dira ngalong ai gen lame a mangarngi a mial pascasio oitrong maurin mial pascasio oitrong al $50 maurin imain blodag al $50 michael blodag al $50 wayne blodag al $50 Malorenda Blodak, Nakamura, $50. Era Dolmol Mera Ulerez, Dibok announced el Wasen Arnia White Telmlai, Playtrinia 1237, Playtrangrard. Adama lolngit ta mautang almo sum aklam lim e ngaringa adel molngit ring sual maraila mutatarangi sum lamei mlara del bayan ma damara west tirgang a asali lingal ad el mlara belura kwam el member segi del Church of Jesus Christ of Latter Day Saints edel dar to cluk Utetarangya sumlamay tiamlara taga amasyool $25. Tarangya sumlamay lara rebu Celestino Malsol $30. Utetarangya sumlamay lara talal merep $25. Direkel ngarngi amlara Isamu Chibana Sinji Chibana Managu Chibana, $100. And then I'm going to say, I'm going to say,